fresh in the woods today. These birds are feeding plenty well as it is. Oh! You bastards! When I am war chief, these birds will feast on your guts! Did you stay there? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratback is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratback took out Gordon and the inscription. How was that even possible? Gordon's death was one thing, but the executioner as well.
Ratback's actually a champion.
Blood!
back his war chief! Ranger! We did it!
Now honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Moog, Luke.
A time will come when the Dark Lord will be strong enough that his shadow will cover the land. They got nothing to fear.
When Mordor rises from shadow, fear is all they'll have. Warriors in our ranks.
Rambo took one look at him and ran away shrieking like a little soft skin. You never live down the shame of it. Somebody's sneaking around.
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Halas never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
What was that you say?
Thank you. Enough to get me promoted.
What is this sorcery? This power to enter their minds. It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Thank you. wish one of you tracked down that little creature. One of you dead catch it, right? Right. Says there's reports that the Ranger might be in the area, so keep a good lookout and be ready to sound the alarm.
Desecrate one more body and your corpse will join them.
Show me another treasure from your dreams.
So it takes us to the precious. We shows him, and he rewards us. Sharps is up there. There. He likes the Break Master, the royal one. Small, sweet, flip-flopping fishes. But filthy Trixie Ranger comes along. Crawly Ranger, smiley stinky Ranger. He hurts us. He steals from us like Bargainses. Bargainses. He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us, Bright Master.
Here goes. We wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
Huh.
It is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is the place?
Little thief! Come here!
Release him.
Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Still looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
Better get a bunch of slime and start digging.